come to church today.
Good morning.
Good morning.
And one blessing. Holly, baby.
Oh, yes. Everything is just so good. God is so good.
That's right. All we have to do is put our faith in the Lord, and He'll see us through.
I've said it so many times, I almost believe it myself. Almost.
If they only knew what I was really going through.
Well,
it's best they don't.
So I present this false persona, my mask, to hide who I really am.
How I really feel.
The things that I'm dealing with in the dark.
Who would want to be my friend if they knew the addiction I was struggling with?
I once tried to open up about my situation.
I just want someone to listen.
But I'm afraid. What will they think? What will they say?
No. It's best that I keep my secret life hidden behind this mask.
I don't want anyone to see how I'm struggling psychologically and emotionally.
I don't want anyone to know that I can't break free of my bad habits.
I just don't want anyone to judge me.
Oh, praise the Lord, Pastor! That was a great sermon!
Yes, I'll be celebrating my 10th wedding anniversary next week. God is just so good!
Me? Of course I'll get the Bible study, but the Bible says study to show thyself approved, right?
Goodbye!
God bless!
I don't understand. I thought becoming a Christian would free me from my bad habits.
Take away all the hurt and pain in my life.
Am I the only one that has that ego?
Is this mask my scarlet letter of shame?
I feel like I'm locked in a cage.
It's like I'm locked up inside of myself, holding myself prisoner.
Sometimes when I look in the mirror, I don't even recognize the person staring back at me.
I'm ashamed. I dare not let anyone know that I need prayer.
I feel empty inside when I think of the things I've done and the things I still desire to do.
Now, is this what the Apostle Paul said? Is this what he meant when he said, when I want to do right, I don't do it?
And when I try not to do wrong, I do it anyway?
I mean, I love God's law, but there's just another law working inside of me.
It's like there's a battle going on inside of my mind.
And my flesh is at war with my spirit.
And my flesh, oh, it just wins every time.
And now I'm a slave to the sin that's within me.
Well, what can I do?
I know what. As long as I can continue to wear my mask, I can hide everything that's going on inside. No one will know.
Yes, yes. I'll keep it all to myself. It'll be my little secret.
Yeah. But no! God, He already knows.
He knows the thoughts and intentions of my heart.
He knows when I don't do what He tells me to do.
And when I do what He does not want me to do.
Lord, help me free myself from myself.
I realize I can't control my tendency to do wrong.
And change the way that I feel about what others have done to me.
It's just like my life is spiraling out of control.
Hurting the ones I love and the ones who love me.
Lord, I'm just tired of living the secret life of sin.
Lord, I know that I'm saved, but I need your help.
Help me overcome my bad habits.
And free me from my hang-ups.
Heal me from my emotional pain.
Lord, help me take off my mask.